Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube channel.
Here on Lewis the Bot, a TV channel. I know it's Friday because I never get a chance to do it on the Saturday, so I'm doing it tonight. So yeah, Stoke v Norwich is tomorrow. So yeah, guys.
It might take me a while to post because I've just got a new phone. Well, my mum's got a new phone and I've had her old one because, you know, mine does play up. So this one's actually better now. Story's gone down a lot. So yeah, keep your story down. We'll do it better. So yeah,
I'll try as quick as I can, guys, to post it
so you guys can watch it on there, you guys, while watching my videos. So, yeah, tomorrow. Norwich. That's what I think. Norwich City. Sorry, guys, actually. Norwich. Actually, alright, to be honest. I don't think we'll get a win tomorrow, but lucky if we do. What I'm going to think is, I don't think we'll lose. I'm going to say.
We'll
draw. 1-1 or 2-2. 1-1 or 2-2 tomorrow. But today, tomorrow's match. Yeah.
And. Yeah, Norwich are actually quite.
Alright. I think we just had a Norwich manager. That's what I've heard from people. We've had it.
You've done alright, so.
We could beat him tomorrow. Because we've
got a new manager.
Last match. East Swansea.
We played alright.
They played alright too. Yeah, right, Team Swansea, all that, sorry, we're doing no. But then, good win, Pompey, 6-1. Yeah.
So, yeah, there's all the
October games for you. So, yeah, Halloween's coming up, guys, soon, so, yeah.
Happy Halloween to all of you.
And
I hope all the kids are actually happy.
But they're off school, so, yeah.
I can't wait.
For tomorrow's game, it's going to be fun. I think Norwich just sold out, I think. Hopefully, if probably they have. I hope they have too, because it'd be better if they try and talk and fill them. But we don't want them fill up. We want Stoke.
And Stoke City tomorrow. To bring more fans with them.
So yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna let you guys go now. So yeah. Score predictions, I'm gonna say 1-1, 2-2, like I said. I might change actually, but I might go for a 1-0 Stoke. So yeah, I'm giving my friend Freddy tomorrow again, yeah. So
yeah, I'll see you down the ground tomorrow, guys.
Come on, you potters.
Alright, I'm in the ground now. So yeah, kickoff's in 15 minutes. So yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Are you ready? Are you ready for a score prediction again, mate? Right, score predictions. What do you think the score is today?
4-1.
What do you think?
Number 12.
1-0. 1-0. What do you think the score will be?
Number 14.
You. Come on. Righto, what do you think?
Jordan Thompson.
1-1.
Number 7.
I should think 2-1 to us. So yeah, let's get ready for the
score. Number 24, Andrew Moran. Number 6.
I can put it off now.
come on.
He's got number 9, he has. Thank God. Okay, so why is the keeper not in his line then?
Have you? Oh, captain.
Did people?
No. Oh. Thank you.
They didn't.
Don't know.
Sorry guys, I missed the goal. Alright, 1-1. Half time.
Right up, it's look. Look at the goal. Stale.
Still 1-1.
Just
Oh shit! Send him off. Actually, just send him off. He's doing horrendous. Oh my! Send him off.
Come on.
Shoot.
Look at the wrong one.
Yeah, I know. We're doing it all now, I'm off.
And it's close. Close. It's the best thing. And I'm
Man, on him, Jesus fucking Christ, man. If we just score this, then I don't think we're going to try score again, I think we're just going to try and keep it there. Oh no, Mongo, they are trying. Blow the whistle! Blow the whistle! Blow the whistle! Come on, blow the whistle! Where? What the fuck are you doing?
Blowing.